To see birds frolicking in a bird bath is a privilege for all gardeners. In an organic garden, allowed to grow rather wild, all birds, small and big, come. The small birds like warblers, sparrows, bulbuls, and even laughing doves become resident birds. But when big birds visit the bird bath, it's a rare event. Last week I noticed a new visitor who was eyeing the water eagerly. Down, further down, even further down. Oh, the bulbul. That's not bad. One more jump and I reach the water, thought the green barbet. But the tree pies wouldn't have it. Two tree pies taking claim to the water. That is too much. I'm off. Thank you.